Invisible? Are we invisible? Are they invisible? There was a day when a man and a woman and their children decided to go across their land and try to get to the sea to possibly find a boat to across the sea to have a better life. Who wouldn't want to have a better life? There was a time when men and women and children crossed the land to get to the sea, to get a better life. Are you invisible? Are you not invisible? Are we invisible? Are we invisible?
You might see I'm sprinting everywhere, and obviously I don't have goggles. We were planning a quiet morning filming, expecting these protests to start in the afternoon, but they've started early. It's probably going to get a lot more intense than this, but I was receiving messages from French people again last night, and what's amazing about this protest is the polls show that up to 85% of people in France actually support this movement. I mean, understandable. Taxes are insane and there's more being proposed there. But what I also was sent was footage of police officers removing their helmets in protest and in solidarity with the people marching here. Big movement, it's only starting. I'm sure it'll get bigger during the rest of the day. Wages. It turns out Macron is not the savior, making people stop people. The people are just here protesting, and it's the people angry, and who can blame them? Taxes are ridiculously high, people are living on extremely low wages. It turns out Macron is not the savior, making people stop people. Taxes are ridiculously high, people are living on extremely low wages. It turns out Macron is not the savior, maybe people stop people. People are just here protesting, and this is the people angry, and who can blame them? Taxes are ridiculously high, people are living on extremely low wages.
Just because we come from somewhere that is less likely than where some of us are lucky enough to come from. There should be no invisible people in this world.